everybody, it's Susie. I want to share with you a few things about your golf motion that you may not be aware of. Keeping in mind that your body is going to rotate right and left, and your arms are going to swing up and down. And where oftentimes people get in trouble is their arms and their body rotate, or everything swings up and everything swings down. To do them both separately takes a little practice. So the way I would like to see you do it is to think about it this way. If you have your arms in front of you and you just let them hang by your side, and I told you to put your right hand at the top of your right shoulder, away from it obviously, but to the right of it. And then I asked you, all right, I need you to bring your left armpit and the back of your left shoulder to your right arm, right? Those arms are working up and your body had to rotate. So let's try it again. You're in your posture. You're gonna take your right hand as a right-handed player. You're just gonna place it to the right of you. Then you're gonna take your left arm, you're gonna work the left side of your armpit and the back of your left shoulder. You're gonna use that to reach up and grab your right hand. Some of you will be lower based on flexibility, some of you will be higher. But so long as you get over here, your arms will start to work up as your body rotates and you'll hit better shots.